NBC6, your local election headquarters. Louisiana Governor John Bel Edwards receives a call from President Donald Trump today congratulating Edwards on his election victory.
Edwards spokesperson Richard Carbo says the president called this afternoon. Mr. Trump visited Louisiana 3 times in 5 weeks trying to replace Edwards with a Republican. The president held rallies in Bossier City and Monroe supporting Eddie Rasponi.